how beautiful this is going to be.
So guys, welcome back to my channel, and like I promised you, I'll be updating this Nairobi Expressway whenever I see change. And this is our road A104, and there are a lot of things that are happening along this section, so I'm going to show you. So this is Chirome Road, and you can already see what is happening around here. So guys, wow, look at that. That comes all the way from Pangani, Professor Wangari Maathai. And what is going to happen is that the design of this road is not going to interfere too. Meaning that the expressway, as you can see, is going to pass over the road. So guys, I've already done a video about this road, which is Professor Wangari Maathai Road, which is coming all the way from Pangani, all the way to the linking to road number A104. And you can see the progress that is here. The last time I was here, this was not, these pillars were not already up. So, and this is Chirome Road, which links to Uhuru Highway. So, from here, let me just explain to you this road. The Chirome Road will link to State House on the right, or University Way to the left, or you can still continue to this road and continue to Uhuru Highway, which is part of the road that is hosting this Nairobi Expressway. So Nairobi Expressway is going to be hosted by Mombasa Road, Uhuru Highway, and Waiyaki Way, and it will end at James Kisumu Road. Guys, the work that is happening here is massive. This is what they call crazy construction that is happening. And guys, you can see that the work is really moving on very fast. And you can see the changes are happening. I tell you, to Kenyans who are diaspora, who are the majority of my viewers, whenever you come back to Nairobi, I promise you, you will never. Hey. Guys, I have to say this, that the work that is going on here is not a joke. Not a joke, this is a serious work that is going on here. Probably something that we have never seen before in Kenya. And you can see one thing that I was taken aback, or I was surprised to see, there are some soaps, soak absorbers, that you can see them there. So I think these are probably going to be on the top. Guys, when I tell you there's no city in East and Central Africa that can match the power of Nairobi, you guys have to believe me, because Nairobi have been the most advanced city in East and Central Africa, and on top of that, the construction or the upgrade of the city that is happening at the moment, there is no city in East and Central Africa that is undergoing having those kind of changes. And I have been following what's been happening around these big cities in East and Central. Talk about Kinshasa, Kampala, Dar es Salaam. Talk about Kigali. There is no city. I'm telling you, there's no city that can match the developments that are happening at the moment in Nairobi. Everywhere you go, there are some changes that are happening. Because how beautiful this is going to be. Whenever you are driving at this Nairobi Expressway, and then you see the skyscraper that changing the face of Westland. By the way, guys, just remember that we are not in the Nairobi Central Business District anymore. This is a different area of Nairobi, so you can have an idea of how fast this city is changing.